Everybody, welcome to the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Should be a fun five tonight. Eastern Conference collision. These two teams quite familiar with each other.
Well, when you play in the conference, it's the same as in division, really, now with the way the standings are. But these are really important points to have. If you don't get them, someone you're competing with gets them. You don't want that.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Capitals start with possession as we are now underway. Handles the puck from the left side. Here he is in front! Too much traffic in the lane. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And now he angles it across to Atkinson. Sends a pass over. Errant pass, and they can't connect. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Here's a short pass to Van Riemsdyk. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Taken by Oshie. The Flyers ready to go on the attack. Great save by Samsonov. The Capitals have it now. Keeps hold of the puck. Moves it to Oshie. Carries it in. And he slides it quickly to Barabari. Grabs it with the glove. Hart's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still no score in this one. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Cuts to the paint. Off a stick. Can't get it to go. They fight for it along the boards. Stays with it. The Flyers move the puck in the defensive zone and tries to make a diagonal pass to Konechny. On the attack along the boards. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Konechny. And that's knocked away by Wilson. Quick feed to Lindblom. Takes it to the net. Oh, he caught him in the open ice! Washington's got it in their own zone. Slides it diagonally to Kuznetsov. Slides the puck over. Wilson's got it along the wing. Oh, a little wax on, wax off. What a blubber stop by Hart.
Yeah, I hated when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. The Capitals will go to work here in the offensive zone. Washington's got it now. The Flyers have it from their own end. And he slides it quickly to Brassard. The Flyers move it in. There's a hit on the play. Grabs the puck in the corner. Moves the puck down low. The Capitals play it along the boards. And it's a quick pass to Eller. Fires one on goal, and he makes the save. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
The game happened so fast, even though you've looked at the goaltender on video, you get this chance and you just release it. You have to hope your muscle memory is better than what just happened here for the shooter.
Lawton's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Takes the feed from the wing. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Oh, what a blocker stop on that.
Smothered that in close chance.
Washington's got a hold of the puck now. Quick pass to Backstrom. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And no luck on that pass attempt. The Capitals played along the wing. Off his stick. Denies him on the play. Scooped up along the wall by Backstrom. Moves the puck. Down the right side and into the zone. Takes a shot, and that one's turned away. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And now he tries to get it across to Hägglund. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Van Riemsdyk. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Washington's got it along the wall. And he regains control of the puck. The Flyers have it now. And some good footwork to kick it away. The Flyers move it ahead. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. Handles it along the blue line. Lets it fly, and that goes off a player in front. With the stop.
Wait, no, it's in. It's in the net. It's in the net.
That shot just overpowered him, I guess. He stopped most of it. It just trickled through and rolled into the net.
The Capitals have the game's first goal just past the midway mark of the first.
Pretty tight first 10 minutes now. They get the jump, and they'll look to expand that lead before the end of this first period.
Here's a short pass to Sheary. Eller's got it along the boards. Moves it to Sheary. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, and he gets leveled. You can see this one coming.
Some players love to score goals. He loves to deliver big hits.
Answered the call on that play. And now he moves it to Konechny. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. There's another for the hit parade. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Eller's going off for elbowing.
Looks like he's not going to make contact. Then he chicken wings him and he gets nailed for elbowing.
Ovechkin's known for lighting the lamp with his 1T zone ability, which is his signature one-timer. Giroux's known to bring the offense for his team. Those are two players I know I'm going to be keeping an eye on tonight. Let's see if one of them can give their team the upper hand. Guys, back to you.
Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Feeds the puck across to Wilson. The Capitals looking against the half wall. Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd in a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight. Hayes will take the faceoff here as this man advantage is about to resume. Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. And now it's grabbed by Dowd. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Can't connect on the pass. Sends the pass over. Makes the save. Battle along the boards. And that's poked away by Hägglund. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Eller's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. Delayed penalty coming up here. Looks like slashing is the call. Takes it to the front. Stuffs him again. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Farivari's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty box.
Were you a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
Power play unit going back to work.
Well, you hope they're ready for this opportunity, James, as it shows up as they're trailing by one. Now they get a man advantage and a chance to tie this game up.
Here's a clearing attempt. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. The Capitals gain possession of the defensive zone. And they clear that puck. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. And now it's over to Konechny. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Feeds it over to Van Riemsdyk. Samsonov's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net. The Capitals' physicality has controlled this game. They've been far more aggressive, and as a result, they've got the lead.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. That's all she wrote on the first period of play as the horn sounds. The Capitals have a chance for a refresh, but they got to be feeling good leading 1-0. Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Second period set to get underway. Washington's shorthanded unit has done a solid job to this point. Just a few more seconds to spare as they win the draw. The Flyers gain possession in their own end. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Denied that one. Hagelin's looking to make something happen here in the corner. And he denied that opportunity. Moves it quickly over to Carlson. Takes the feed. Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it! Cutting to the slot! Gets a piece of it to keep it out.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Slides it across to Van Riemsdyk. And now he moves it quickly to Konechny. Wrists one! Oh, what a stop on the play! Gets all of it with the paddle!
He's gonna feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean.
Trying to gain a step! He's clear! Buries it for the goal!
It looked like the goalie was expecting a deke. He got back a little deep in the net. And the puck beats him with the shot.
So even though he didn't get any points on that play, guys, he was key in getting it all started. His truculent superstar ability means he finishes his checks and it forced the turnover there.
Washington's got control of it now from their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ovechkin. The Flyers take it along the wall. Quick feed to Willman. That's off a stick. And serves up a little knock on the play. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Battling for it along the boards. Ovechkin's got control of the puck in the corner. Handles the puck. Dished on over to Broussard. Driving right to the front! They score! Right on the doorstep! The rebound there to be had! And they made no mistake about tucking that one home.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area and the rebound is put away.
Philadelphia is back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
Strong defensive effort, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Maintains possession. The Capitals will play from the defensive zone. Washington's ready to go on the attack. Jensen's got it deep in the offensive end. Slides the puck down low. And they won't connect on that one. Oh, hello! Comes up with the puck with a quick steal. Nice flick of the stick. Shot in front! Stopped by the goaltender. goaltender. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he angles it across to McEwen. Puck fired in deep, and they'll go for a change. Quick pass to Jensen. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. Great poke check on the reach. Oh, what a stop! Puck battle along the boards. Taken by Lindblom. Beautiful 360 with the puck. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him. This is a really good save here. But I think what's important is the goalies and the goalie coaches love that it's not a spectacular one. That's positionally better than the shooter's shot.
The Capitals win the draw. Washington's looking to break out. Puck moved over to Protas. Here's a short pass to Schultz. Now a quick pass to Van Riemsdyk. And he comes up with the save. Picked up along the boards by Sheary. And he slides it quickly to Eller. Shuts him down. Puck picked up by Sheary. Oh, he scores! Oh, what a play as he gets his own rebound and puts it in.
Bang, bang, shot off the goalie. The puck falls down and the shooter's the one that gets to the rebound and he puts it in.
The Capitals have to be feeling good about themselves here late in the second period with now a 2-goal lead.
Right into the second half of the game, they'd love to be able to duplicate that first half, which was almost perfection.
Works it across to Protas. Washington's on the attack. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Hart. He says, let's get physical on that play. Moves it to Giroux. Philadelphia's across the blue line. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line.
Stretched all the way out, just gets a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Here in the back half of this period, Washington's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Gains the zone through the middle. Receives the pass. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender.
Samsonov's been sharp stopping the puck tonight. He's got a really good save percentage.
He's calling him out now. And here we go.
Yeah, this one was to be expected. After the player got hurt, you would hope his teammate would jump in and try and defend him. That's that, and it's pretty clear, James, who had the upper hand. All right, boys, that's enough. Over to the penalty box and go sit down.
Both teams lined up in the face-off circle after the ice was finally decluttered moments ago. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Washington's got possession of the puck. Takes the feed. Nice pass. Washington's got the puck against the half wall. Misses the net.
You're going to go back and kick yourself for that one because he wants that on the net. He doesn't miss it by much.
Hayes is on the attack. Keeps hold of the puck. Here he is with the backhander. Scores! And a sea of orange here for Philly tonight.
Really really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
Philadelphia's got a chance to change the complexion of this game now with that one.
Yeah, get one. Now they're within one. Don't take a step back. Push forward. Look for the equalizer.
Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Uses the force on that hit. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone.
The Capitals have been really impressive defensively tonight. Their reads, their jump on the play has resulted in a number of stolen pucks.
Washington's got the puck. Takes the pass. Across the line from center. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Oh, how did he come up with that stop? Great heads up play with the stick by Sanheim. Moves it quickly over to Wilson. Great defensive effort with the stick. Washington's got possession at center. Oh, just gets a piece of it with the toe stop. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Here in the late goings of the period, the Flyers make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. And that one's broken up. Passes the puck over to Willman. Washington's got it in their own zone. Big hit. Quick feed to Willman. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop. Everybody likes a clean hit. Watch how solidly he goes through, makes the contact there. That's a big hit.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Nice zone entry from the right side. Still anyone's game, especially the way these two teams have been producing offensively as the second period comes to an end.
Are you looking for information on the Stars of Tomorrow today? Check out page 21 of the program or our website for profiles on farm team members on the verge of making it to the big league.
What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away.
Going to have to make an adjustment here. Their injured player will not be back tonight.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Takes the pass from the left wing. Delayed penalty coming up here. Stopped by Hart. And the goaltender gets to the bench. They've got the extra attacker out. Whistle blown, stopping the play. Giroux going off for elbowing.
He's done just about everything right here. Then he gets right to the contact and he sticks his elbow right in his mush. It's a penalty.
Ovechkin's got an opportunity to help the power play score here, guys. One way he can do that is by using his zone ability to get them going. Let's see how it goes here.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Washington's got the puck in their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Quick stop by Hart.
Sharp reaction save.
Known to unload slap shots from the point. His thunderclap zone ability has so much power behind it that it makes it hard to stop even from a distance, guys.
Philadelphia has won the faceoff deep in their own end. with authority again.
Again and again. How does he not notice? Get the puck, move the puck, get your head up.
Moves it over to Sanheim. Dumps it into the O-zone. The Capitals have it behind the net. Quick pass to Kuznetsov. Moves right to the middle. Oh, a clutch save!
Oshie's able to get the shot on goal. Now he's using his hands for good, not for evil like in the fight.
And as both teams are now back at even strength, the power play goes 0-for on the opportunity.
Oh, good work by those penalty killers in this case. They're able to keep themselves in touch with the game, give themselves an opportunity to climb back in.
Moves it over to Sanheim. From the right side, takes the pass. Crunches him into the boards. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And now it's grabbed by Kuznetsov. Philadelphia's got the puck. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Atkinson. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. From right out of midair, he bats it down. Here's a short pass to Eller. Takes it into the slot, and that carries off a stick. Comes up with the stop. Hart's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame, Washington's got a 3-2 lead at this point. Giroux's won it in their own end. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Van Riemsdyk's got it along the wing. On the doorstep, scores! It's G!
Good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
The Flyers have made this a game once again here in the third.
Well, it's set up for a race to the finish now, tied here in the middle portion of the third period. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Well, that escalated quickly. He's getting thrown from the game here. Game misconduct is the call.
Yeah, he's going to feel pretty embarrassed as he's got to walk by his teammates. He's done for tonight.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
Sometimes you have to have the shortest of memories when you play on a specialty unit like the power play. It hasn't gone very well for them so far tonight. They have to attack this power play with a renewed vigor.
Quick feed to Schultz. The Capitals are in transition. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Moves it to Protas. The Capitals are on the attack. And he slides it quickly to Schultz and makes the save.
Hart's able to handle that shot with no problem, and he gets it into the corner for safety.
And they get the puck out. The Capitals have it against the wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it quickly over to McMichael. Stopped by the goaltender. Lindblom's got the puck along the wing. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Looks to make a play over to Protas. Quick feed to McMichael. Lets it fly. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Hart. Oh, another consecutive stop. Another save.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again. Hart's been taking dangerous chances and throwing them to the curb all night. Here's another one.
Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. The Capitals win it. So some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Pinned up along the boards. Slides the puck down low. Fails to find the open man. Here's a shot. Stones him with the blocker. Washington's got a hold of the puck now. And it's a quick pass to Kuznetsov. Drives to the paint. And he regains control of the puck. Snaps one from the slot. That goes off a twig. Referee finally whistles the play dead, and we'll get a face-off here and a much-needed one for one side.
Yeah, you look at them going off the ice. They're exhausted, under pressure, in their zone. You start to panic, and fortunately, they're able to get a whistle.
Kuznetsov's looking to win this draw and this man advantage here. Philadelphia's got it in the defensive zone, and they get that puck down the ice. The Capitals gain possession. Washington's got the puck against the boards. And there's a save. The Flyers have possession shorthanded. And the puck clears the zone. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Along the wing up the neutral zone. There's a collision.
Willman's up at the box.
We are back to even strength. No goals allowed on that major penalty. Huge effort by the penalty killers.
Well, their penalty killing meeting tomorrow is going to be fun. What an outstanding job by the penalty killers. They didn't give up anything on that major penalty.
And that's a great heads-up play by Atkinson. Quick pass to Lawton. And that one's stopped. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines them up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through them.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Puts it in for the go-ahead goal!
Control the game now. You finally got the lead. You worked so hard to get in front. Don't give it up now. Really good maneuverability in a tight spot down by the net. He gets the pass and he one-times that in from the low slot.
The Flyers take a huge lead here now in the late stages of this one. Question is, can they hang on?
Hanging on's the wrong way to do it. You want to try and be aggressive if you can. See if you can melt the game away in the other team's end.
Scooped up along the wall by Van Riemsdyk. Right in front! Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
The Flyers have it behind the cage. Loose puck battle along the boards. Taken along the wall by Yandle. Sends a pass over. And now he moves it quickly to Frost. Takes a hit on the play. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Here's a short pass to Backstrom.
Well, there's no time to take your foot off the pedal now. This game is tight and is going to go right down to the wire. Focus is important.
Slides the puck over. That pass doesn't go. The Flyers have the puck now. Sends the pass over. Washington's got the puck along the wall. The Flyers take possession in the defensive end. Moves it to Frost. Through center. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Washington's got possession of the puck. And a penalty is coming up as the play is whistled dead here. Jensen's mugging of the player pretty cut and dry on this one, holding the call.
He's trying to hold him up here, slow him down just a little bit, but you can't do that.
Check in with our own Carlin Bade. Who had the better night in that head-to-head matchup with the Stars?
Giroux's been buzzing, and he's been rewarded here. His name in the box score proves he's had a stronger night, guys.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And a souvenir for one lucky fan will bring us to a face-off on the ice. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a face-off? Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Picked up along the wall by Konechny. Scores! On the man advantage!
They took advantage of the extra time available with a manpower advantage, and they're on the board. The fact that he can shoot this puck while in full motion makes it so difficult for the goaltender to keep up. He makes that release snappy, and it's in the net.
Guys, he was able to put some zip behind his shot while in motion. His make it snappy superstar ability is that quick release, and he ripples the twine with a great shot there.
Moves the puck along the half wall. And now he tries to get it across to Hayes. And he makes the save on that play. Late goings of this period. The Flyers have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Washington's emptied the net. The extra attacker's now out on the ice. Denies him with a save. Dishes it to Braun. Tries to get the puck over to Van Riemsdyk. Provorov's got it along the boards. A shot at the empty net. Scores into the empty net. They just would not be denied.
No, tonight has been their night, and with the lead, they defend it well and put it away on this empty netter. Now that empty netter should wrap this up here. We're in the last little bit of the third period. That should be enough.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and play resumes. And now he moves it to Wilson. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Philadelphia is going to play it from the corner. From behind the net now, he scoops up the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Orlov. Breakaway! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break, and it's in the net. Wow, he rifled that past the goaltender. He had such good speed, the goalie's backing up quickly, but he can't get to the spot where the puck is.
Kuznetsov's won it. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. That's gloved by Hart. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Denies that opportunity. And he puts that one aside with ease. And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end.
One of the oldest cliches in the book is that it's a 60-minute hockey game. They were great for 40 minutes, James. Unfortunately for them, they had to play the last 20.
It is stunning to think that this team began the third with a lead, and for the bottom to fall out like it did is shocking. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.